Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata Stittsville real estate market for the month of August 2024, and we'll be comparing that to August of last year. So let's get right into it and see what happened. So, like the rest of the city, sales were up in Kanata. We had 142 houses trade hands for an increase of 7.6%. However, also unfortunately, like the rest of the city, prices are down. The average overall price was $747,000, and that was a decline of 0.3%. Breaking that down into residential and condo, for residential homes, that's freehold, anything other than a condominium, by the way, the price was $799,000, and that was a marginal increase of 0.1%. Condos did not fare so well. Their average price is about $435,000, and that's a decline of 6.5%, and it's taking longer to sell homes in Kanata, at least in August. They were selling in 34 days compared to 25 last year. Thank you for watching.